2 months is too little. They let him go, they had no sudden healing. To think that Providence would take a child from his mother while she prays is appalling. Who told us we'd be rescued? What has changed, and why should we be saved from nightmares? We're asking why this happens to us who have died to live. It's unfair.